Vaults form the basic structure of items in your 1Password account. Each password you save is allocated to a vault, either one just for you, one for your whole team, or one set aside for a specific group of people. When your 1Password account is first created, two vaults are automatically added for you. One is for items only you need, and the other is a shared vault, which is available to everyone on your team. While this setup works well when starting out, additional vaults can be extremely helpful for growing teams. In AgileBits, we have a number of teams working across different areas of the business. The developers who make our iOS app need a different set of passwords to those who develop our Android app, so we use vaults following the structure of each team to minimize confusion and increase security. Another way of using vaults is to have a single vault accessible by members from multiple teams. Meet Chad. Chad works in our marketing team and wants to tell the world about our great new blog post on Twitter. Now meet Max. Max is on our customer support team and needs our Twitter credentials so he can answer customers' questions. To keep things simple, we created a vault called Social Media. In it we store credentials for things like Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube. We've already added Max to the social media vault, but now let's go ahead and add Chad. Using the admin console, we can add Chad in just a couple of clicks. Even though they're in different teams, Max and Chad now have access to the social media passwords they need. Whether you use company departments to structure your vaults, or create vaults that can be accessed by multiple teams, 1Password offers the flexibility and customization you need. Have you tried out 1Password Teams? It's easy to get started. Just sign up for a free trial at 1Password.com and you and your team will be well on the way to getting started.